All that glitters is not gold, and gold is not so shiny at the moment as it falls to its lowest price in almost 6 years. Gold, it appears, is no longer a safe haven for investors. The recent stock market sell-off and the Paris attacks have done nothing to halt its six-week decline. A stronger dollar is not helping gold prices, making the yellow metal much more expensive for foreign holders. Add to that the prospect of an imminent US interest rate hike.